Was I meant to have stopped?
Demo, John's got a route. But there wasn't anywhere to go down there, is it?
No.
It's all, you know.
It flowed.
Yeah, there's one lane all the way.
Perhaps they're helping somebody.
Thank you. all that frozen peas you eat, Rob, you probably cleaned it up, haven't you?
Yeah.
We did that on our adventure bikes when we were doing the Southwest Tat thing.
Road bikes?
Well, no, our adventure, our bigger bikes, all our luggage and our tents and everything on. We cut through there. One guy had one of those, BMW 650s or whatever.
Oh, right. Jesus.
He did it all.
Yeah. I mean, it was grip. It's not.
He did it all.
Actually, to be honest, I think if you go in, it doesn't look like it, but if you go on the right in the street,
yeah.
I think it's a better route.
You couldn't go in that right where you went,
right.
So it's got better.
There was a big tree across, wasn't there, at one point? Yeah, you
couldn't
squeeze through on the left-hand side for a while.
That's got a lot easier.
Long legs. Yeah.
Remember it now.
Rob cheers everybody up, so it's got a lot easier.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, thanks. I'm trying to impress the wife. Yeah.
On a big bike.
You only done that to see me fall off, didn't you? I know you did.
Yeah.
I didn't turn it on that.
Yeah, didn't you? Right, yeah, you had a 650 BMW.
I turned on the older we get, the better we were.
Yeah.
No dabs. stopping there, you've got to keep moving. Yeah, some of that. Yeah, I was coming up behind you. I was thinking, keep going.
Yeah, yeah, I got into a pickle in one place and it nearly stopped.
That's when it all sort of happened from there, really.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I stopped, went to put my foot down that side and made the biggest mistake.
My visor kept drifting down. I couldn't take my hands off the bars, flick it up. It's gone loose.
On a good day, you can see Bristol Airport from here.
Can you?
In that direction.
Wow.
Shit weather, isn't it?
Supposed to be
fucking zero rain. Yeah, that's quite a tricky lane, that.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
We come up right from the bottom last time, John, didn't we? We come up right from the bottom of there last time, didn't we? We come up a different way.
Yeah, we did, because that truck was in the way.
Ah, is that where it was? Was it?
Yeah,
right.
Didn't miss out any lane.
Ah.
But yeah, we came up here. Yeah, that truck was on the turn. There's two ways to it. Yeah.
Come to help?
I'll be alright.
Let me come and help.
Yeah,
I got it. Okay, I'm coming. Oh. Right, you're in a good place there.
I've been sorted, isn't I?
Yeah.
This is the way you're best. Right over there.
Is it?
That thing anyway is about
10 kilos, isn't it? It's what we stopped for lunch.
Look different coming down, doesn't it?
It does look different.
It's a different lane, isn't it?
It's unbelievable. You could have told me that was a different lane, I'd have believed you.
Yeah, I didn't need to see the pipe.
It's a different lane, Warren.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I got here, I realised that it was the one.
Yeah. There's no ruts going up, none at all. No, because it's a different lane.
Yeah. Different. You know that one we came down?
Do you see on the left hand?
Come down through the woods. Then we got to a real boggy bit. Yeah. We went over that ridge where I waited. Everybody went over the ridge and down that really hard bit.
Yeah.
That's the tap.
Is it? That's the tap.
All the way down through there's a tap. Now these fuckers will get these GS1250s and that and go, we're going to do the tap.
No.
Fucking nuts.
No.
That's unbelievable.
That part of the tap.
That's wild.
Yeah. Yeah, bit where we went over that ridge. I waited, you went off, and I waited, and then Terry went eventually. We're on the end of that.